Yo, hey guys. Today I am in the middle of a forest at the abandoned castle. And this place is gigantic. You can't see it, but yeah, you're gonna see in the video. So yeah, enjoy.
So this was the chapel of the castle. As you can see, people did satanic rituals in this place. And also they played a game of Counter-Strike in here, I think.
So yeah guys, this place, this castle, got abandoned in 2001. And it was called after Mr. Den Hooker. And as you see behind me, the first time it got burned down. And lately, like 3 weeks ago, it got burned down again. And yeah, it's a total mess right now. You see here behind me, like all those rotten things. Like, yeah, it's all burned down. It's really bad shape. It's a shame. I heard that once there were stairs here. And 3 weeks ago, you could climb those stairs. So Vandals, we don't like you. Do you have film?
Whoa, guys,
look
how you stand.
We almost stepped in this. Yeah, this place is dangerous for sure. What is down there? Nothing. Oh.
Hey, that's
wait, let me make my flashlight like inside. You see?
Bags or something. I have no idea, man.
Some odd stuff, I think. And guys, this right here is the only way to get up the upside floor or the upper floor. So I'm not gonna do this now at this time, at this darkness, but maybe when I come back here at daylight I will. So yeah guys, we tried to get up the upper floor, but this is the only way to get up here. So it's pretty dangerous, I think. But you have to climb on this like bulk, this wooden, big wooden plank to get up there. So I'm not gonna do it now because it's really dark here, but I will come back to this location at daylight and then I'm gonna try to get up here. All right. So yeah guys, right now we are standing in one of the beautiful ballrooms. This was a living room, one of the living rooms where the rich people of back then were sitting, relaxing by the fire. That is a long time ago. As you see, this is where the fire took over the building as well. Both of the floors came down. It's just full of ashes right now. Yeah, here you see the beautiful old fireplace. Imagine that people once were sitting there enjoying the heat of the beautiful fire. And right now I'm walking in one of the ballrooms. And the crazy thing about this place is that my friend, the Belgian YouTuber, told me that he was here like a year ago, before the fire of 2 weeks ago, and he walked on those stairs upstairs.
but it's such a beautiful place, it's such a shame. And right now you see all the floors are on the ground. In the background you see another beautiful fireplace. And the most amazing thing of this place must have been the outside as well. The architecture is amazing. It's such an incredible location. It's a shame. I definitely gonna return at daylight because there is many more places to see outside. There is a horse stall. There is a church. There is a beautiful outside. Just beautiful because it's in the middle of the forest, this castle. It's just incredible. As you look up here, you can see the old chimney of the attic. And it's such a shame because I really wanted to visit that attic. I am gonna return. And when I return, I'm gonna try to get up the attic. I'm gonna even try to get up the upper floors. I know it's very dangerous, but there's also a lot of personal stuff left here. Like, we found some old radios that are all burned down. They're in really bad shape. But I really wanna go upstairs to see if there's more personal things. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna come back someday to Belgium to see more of this place. I hope you guys really like this as well. I hope you guys want me to return as well, because yeah, it is an amazing place, it really is. And yeah guys, this castle is actually for sale. It is for sale for 48 million francs. And that's crazy because, yeah, you have to do so much maintenance on this place. I wish it was gonna be remade, but there is marmor, there is iron, there is just so much beautiful stuff. There have been homeless people, there have been drugs addicts, there have been satanic people, there even have been Nazis in this place. Yeah, they have took part of this castle in 1999. That's just before somebody burnt it down for the first time. But yeah guys, definitely subscribe to the channel. I upload every Sunday. Then you will see whenever I return, YouTube will notify you. Because I am gonna return, of course, to this beautiful place at daylight.
Those planks you see over there, that was the attic, and yeah, he walked on those planks not too long ago, and now it's just an open roof. It's crazy. This place is going down fast. So yeah guys, right now I'm standing in a room and you can see the old heater. Can you see it? It's like, this is what Mr. Den Huyker had in his castle, so that's crazy. And right here you see the old stairs. So they all came down, all the way from over there. That's where those stairs were, and now they're gone. So guys, this was once a beautiful castle, and now it's home to many homeless people and urbexers like us that visit this place. So that's crazy, and it's full of holes, it's very dangerous. So yeah, please leave a like. Even though I'll probably film it. What's up? So yeah guys, of course I have to risk to get on the second floor, so this is quite dangerous, but I am too curious what's up in the second floor. And I hate high places, you know that. Yeah, I can get on the second floor, I think. I just have to climb this thing. Please leave a thumbs up for this. Oh, this is cool. Right. I'll show you. You guys, look, the original floor. I am on the top floor now, and you saw how dangerous this place was. Look, this is a hole. And that's a deep hole. You do not survive if you fall down there.
Hey, well, we can't get any further. It's just a room. It's a fucking small room.
This is a weird room.
Hey, is this outside? Yes, it's outside.
What is this?
It's outside the castle. It's the window.
This is dangerous. Let's go back down.
Okay. Yeah.
So yeah, guys, recently a boy about my age broke his arm inside this castle, and yeah, it's not crazy because that can happen here. It's not surprising me because this is really dangerous building.
This mark on Wild's trap, it means actually stare. So that he was a stare before.
So yeah, guys, this was the abandoned castle of Den Hooger, Sir Den Hooger, and it was a little bit dark, and it's like 11 p.m. now, so I promise you I will go back at daylight someday, and I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, please subscribe if you like abandoned places, and yeah, see you guys next week. Bye bye.